The story you'll see only on 5 tonight. First, it was a DNR worker, then a Metro Transit employee accused of peeping into the private lives of Minnesotans.
Now workers at a county court system are accused of doing the same thing. Hunter Jay Coles has been looking into the investigation that is still underway.
Part of the job of Ramsey County Court employees is to make sure justice is carried out fairly and laws are followed properly. But we've learned 5 of them, including 3 hearing officers, were recently disciplined for improperly looking up driver's license records.
Why should the public care?
Well, I think it's in the, you are counting on judicial branch in particular, follow the law.
Ramsey County court officials confirmed their audit of judicial computers found the illegal lookups on the DMV system. 3 of the 5 employees resigned. The other 2 are appealing their terminations.
It's very important for people, you know, in the government, in particular in the judicial branch, to say, that's the law, we're going to follow the law.
Brad Colbert is a lawyer and professor at William Mitchell Law School in St. Paul. He says the public's trust in the legal system and the courts is at stake in something like this, and termination of the employees is not necessarily excessive punishment.
I do get the idea that you feel as though you're being stalked, and the government shouldn't be a part of that. And that makes sense, that you'd be offended that the government plays a part in it.
The audit of the computer system is still underway in Ramsey County courtrooms, and more discipline could be handed out. And to drive that point home, court officials say they take data security very seriously. Now, this audit is still underway, and court officials issued a statement that says, in part, they're continuing to look into this, and if they find further problems, they will take action. Reporting in the newsroom, Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.
In May, Governor Dayton signed a new law designed to stop public employees from doing the very thing that those at Ramsey County are accused of. The law requires agencies to notify people if a breach occurs and then outline punishments and penalties. It goes into effect on August 1st. Of course, the legislation was spurred after a DNR worker looked up driver's license data 19,000 times without authorization. That worker was fired. A Metro Transit worker is also accused of doing the same thing.
Now to a new